Get out of the car, man!
What do you want?
Yeah?
I'm here to see Mr. Pecorino.
Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance. So, you here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him? Or maybe all three?
It's okay, Mrs. B. I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully.
You, Nick? Come on. Peg!
What?
Someone for you.
Oh, yeah. So, were you followed?
I don't think so.
Oh.
I mean, who knows?
Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail.
Some, maybe.
But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game.
I don't understand.
I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem. And you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing.
Yes, okay. So what's the problem?
We'll get to that. Anthony!
Yo!
Did Phil call?
Not yet, boss. Ray called.
Of course he did. I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is. Me and two of my guys gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past. I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. It's either them or the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Pecorino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Nico. Boss, Salve.
Get up.
I'm sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere like a freaking cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got business.
Yeah. Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun.
for. Hit it! Let's go! You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you, darn as me. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses will be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The battles wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook! Everybody's trying to fuck everybody! We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it!
You giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip? They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that!
God, give me strength! It's like I'm dealing with children here! No wonder I ain't on a commission when my muscle is this stupid!
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. The Vanos work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookies. I don't mind them taking a bite. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to ask them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you've got me here.
Your insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't ever gonna make it to the level he wants to reach. He's too busy thinking about himself. That diamond fuck up is case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for 6 moves ahead when me and the Bavaros is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus! Give him the rifle, Marco! You expect him to start throwing empty cans from there if this thing kicks off?
No way, Skip. Here you go.
Nico, go up into that building. There should be a spot where you can see over to me. Don't start shooting unless they attack us. I don't want this thing screwing up for no good reason.
Afraid, friend!
Let's go! Cover!
at you now, you sorry son of a bitch!
The fucking Pavanos! If the rest of the commission knew they did this!
I'm sure the whole city will be up in arms.
The motherfuckers trying to whack me at a sit-down! They're trying to make off with my tribute! The fucking nerve! We're gonna ice those fucks, Nico! Alright, let's get these fly ball bastards! People like that give Italians a bad name! Whatever happened to the honor society and all that shit?
Can't say I know!
I didn't even send a fucking capo! This is a declaration of war! The Pecorinos and the Pavanos are hitting the mattresses! You heard it here first!
I saw it through the scope on that rifle.
We're gonna get that gift back and make this crew pay for their disrespect. Come on! You're a good earner, Nico. Take me back to my place. I can't believe the Pavanos would treat me like this. The Pecorino name should mean something to them. It means something in Alderney. Even if it don't in Algonquin. And then I think of crossing that West River and not looking over their shoulders.
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete? Oh yeah, those guys didn't make it, did they? Well, too fucking bad. They knew what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out, were they? No, they weren't. Happy to be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seemed like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position. Either because they know too much in my rack, or because they got too much power and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. I mean, how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's 90% Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pecorinos, having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jesus! You did good, kid. Kept your head when everyone else was losing theirs. Sometimes literally. We're gonna need your skills again soon. Arrivederci.
Out of the car!